Godfather's most recent contribution to the American music scene is how it got its name. So-called house music was first made in the creator's houses, but it was also performed at clubs called the Warehouse and Powerhouse. However it got its name, it's one of the hottest things going, and as Jay Levine reports, it may only be a matter of time before house musicians become heroes in their own homes.